Number one, I can't move, breathe, speak, or hear. And it's so dark all the time. If I knew it would be this lonely, I would have been cremated instead. Number two, you hear your mom calling you into the kitchen. As you are heading down the stairs, you hear a whisper from the closet saying, "Don't go down there, honey. I heard it too." Number three. Growing up with cats and dogs, I got used to the sounds of scratching at my door while I slept. Now when I live alone, it is much more unsettling.